What a sight! Good job, everyone.
Let's go!
A great job!
You today. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. All right. How can I help you today? Is that it?
How lucky! I don't want to fall. I don't want to fall.
What an awesome sight.
Man, we're up pretty high. But I guess that wasn't so bad. Yes, it's nice we didn't have to go on some wild detour.
True, but...
What's wrong?
Yes, actually. It's these trees. They shouldn't exist at all. They've been extinct for ages.
Same as the primordials, huh?
Look! Up above!
What is that?
I can't believe what I'm seeing!
I wonder what else is waiting for us.
So eager. You really do remind me of him. We must be cautious.
Leave it to me! Let's go!
But this tree is me.
Yeah. Tanya, Teddy.
Crescent blades, are they made from orichalcum?
Yes, a stratum of ancient rock was recently unearthed near the Great Valley. It contains deposits of pure orichalcum of exceptional quality. The weapons made from that metal are capable of felling saurians.
I don't think I can accept such a generous gift.
On the contrary, Donna, it would please me to no end if you wielded them. Besides, those weapons were custom made to suit your diminutive stature. No one else would be able to use them if I took them back.
Not a nice thing to say.
I'm only teasing. I actually would prefer that you keep those blades by your side in my stead. I'm sad to part ways with you, Donna. I've always wondered what makes you so determined. You've always been more willful than most, but I don't expect that side of you to change anytime soon.
Olga says I need to change the way I talk. I'm trying really hard to force myself to be better, but it's so hard sometimes.
No matter what happens in the future, always be true to yourself. I know change is inevitable. But through it all, never forget who you are. Hold fast to that which makes you, you.
Sarai.
Let's go!
There. Level up.
Let's get through this!
Leave it to me!
Let's go!
Help you today.
Yeah! Yeah!
My turn now!
crawling with primordials. What the hell's going on here?
There are so many. What is this?
Leave it to me.
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it?
My turn now!
Yeah.
Level up!
Leave it to me!
Switch!
Yes!
I didn't even notice this till we got up here. Why is it covered in all those leaves and sticks?
I would assume it's there as camouflage, so as not to attract beasts, primordials, and such. Appears to be well maintained.
Wait a minute. You don't think someone's been living here, do you?
It would seem that way. Hello? Is anyone inside?
Guess no one's home. Maybe they're out doing something. Yeah! Switch! go!
My turn now!
Surrender!
Come check it out. Again. See ya. Which one do you want?
My turn now!
What was that?
I'm certain that was a primordial lurking nearby. Be on your guard!
That's the same one would attack the village.
It's poised to strike! Be ready, you two!
Over here! Yeah.
Is it dead? Oh, man! It's not!
Our attack is working.
Otto, we must retreat before...
I'll help you out!
Huh?
Primordial ran away! What just happened?
I think we were just saved.
You guys humans too?
A little girl?
Who are you, Squirt?
I'm Rikuta. Pleasure to meet ya. It's tea. Drink up. When you've got guests, I heard you're supposed to serve them tea.
Yes, of course. Thank you. Oh, the aroma is quite pleasant. This is surprisingly delicious.
I'll say. Never thought I'd drink something this tasty in a place like this.
It's my special blend. Pick the leaves myself, you know.
Did you now? So you really do live here.
Yep. So, who are you guys? Island? Just like Father!
Father? You got a dad here, too?
He's not my real father, but he taught me how to talk and stuff.
Ah, I see. You're not kin.
I've learned all kinds of new words by studying lots of books.
You're reading books that washed ashore? Is that how you learn to prepare tea?
Indeed. Books teach me all about what it's like off the island. They're super important.
You got your nose to the grindstone, Squirt.
Does that mean I'm amazing?
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty amazed by you.
I study, 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 so my head starts hurting, you know?
Father went out and hasn't come back yet. What do you mean?
He went to the mountains about a month ago to observe the primordials. Still not back yet. I went looking for him, but I couldn't find him anywhere.
That's not good. But sounds like your old man's a real tough fella, marching up to a bunch of primordials.
Yep. 'Cause he's got these.
It looks like some sort of throwing dart. Is this what you used to repel the primordial we faced earlier?
This metal can kill primordials.
What'd you say?
I've never seen such a fascinating metal. So, if we made weapons out of this metal, we could defeat primordials ourselves?
Indeed! But only Father knows how to work the metal, and I'm down to my last dart.
Well, shoot! And here I thought we were about to start kicking some primordial ass!
Still, this is a significant lead. By the way, Rakota, does that journal over there belong to your father?
You mean that one? Yep, that's his, all right.
Then all the notes we found signed by this tea person must have been written by your father.
My father signs all his journal entries as tea. His name is actually Thanatos Valdin.
Of course, the T stands for Thanatos.
I'm concerned for your father's safety. It would be wise of us to meet him. He seems to know much about this island. But before we can do that, we must take necessary measures against the primordials.
If only there was some way to get more of the metal used to make that dart. What do you think, Adol?
Well,
we don't have enough information to begin searching for it, though. Perhaps we should go back to the village and ask Kathleen about the metal.
Good idea. She might know something about it.
Where are you guys going?
Yeah.
Take me with you! I want to know more about this dart. Maybe it'll lead to Father. Please. I wanna see my father again.
Adol, do me a solid and bring her along, will ya?
Right. After all, we owe you our lives. Rakota, I insist you come with us.
You mean it?
Wouldn't be right to leave a little girl all by herself up here, now would it?
Thank you so, so much!
Welcome aboard!
All right, now let's return to Castaway Village.
Thank you. Rare catch!
Look how clear it is.